You should get the dead rhyme.
Damn!
Stop doing the dead rhyme.
Ooh, how I'm doing?
We're going to. Yeah, I see, man.
Damn.
Post nigga, too.
I'm back.
You're not even recording.
It's on you, nigga.
But you're not. You can't
I'm
be recording.
I'm back here, thugger with facts. Fuck one. And I'm finna put this ugly ass. Chicken ahead of my flash out, bro.
You know how I'm getting in, motherfucker, man?
I'm not taking out either.
Don't take it out, nigga.
Hey, I'm finna put this nigga on a blind date. Finna find him, though, you know, a little love of his life. Man, they finna pull up right now. Right now, we in a bendo, so. Right now, we in a bendo right now, so.
What the fuck is a bendo?
Nigga.
Nigga, he can't be talking about this shit, because this not the bendo.
What is he doing, bro? This nigga's getting a dick wrong.
Yo, big knee, yeah, watch out. It's not Greenfield.
Why would you put your seat back, my nigga, if you know nigga finna be back here?
Because, bro.
More color you want, bro.
Stop pulling the shit back.
Nigga, you know. Bad joke. You know what? I'm not even finna do that. I'm finna do a horrible ass joke. Oh, my gosh.
This shit right around your big ass head.
No, bro. I don't want that one.
But it don't matter, bro. You put the shit on.
Nigga.
This shit
nigga,
it do
matter. Yeah, it do. You got to do it right. Damn, what the fuck is this shit?
Look, yeah, we GDM, like, look. God damn.
Terrible, nigga. Edit that out. look.
You're not gonna get me?
Look.
Triple out. I'm walking through London.
Y'all need GDM, ain't it?
Right? You're my Molly Wild.
Real shit, though.
Boy,
shit,
I'm gonna be like that nigga in that video with the vest on. Oh my gosh. They gonna walk down on us.
Yeah, the bitch is putting a dollar on a little blind date. I'm gonna get back to y'all when they back in this bitch.
Like that. And you can just tie it around.
What's man? Bad dude. One on here.
I'm finna fall asleep, bro. What the hell?
It's recording?
Alright, come on.
Slide. It's recording. Why the door keep closing?
Hold on. How the fuck did she get to Asia house?
Nigga, she probably got your dog for drones.
What is
that? What you trying to do? Like. And play that slide dog.
Why aren't you in the driver's side?
Exactly.
Don't even worry about it.
Nigga. Don't do it no more?
No.
Nigga, why didn't y'all say? Nigga, he was in the driver's seat.
All right, get out of the car.
Bad joke. All right, tell us on the passenger side.
Nigga, this is not that hard. Close the door. It's cold as shit. How the fuck y'all know that y'all not even want to do it? Hey, bro, who just texted me, bro?
Hey, give me your phone flash.
Who just texted me?
It's his
who just texted me?
Yeah, it's a black photo on
Elijah.
Like, yeah.
Can
he
see?
Huh?
Can he see?
No, hold on.
Nigga, look!
I'm looking at your phone light.
Your dad's busy.
My dad?
Yeah.
You on?
No, I'm using your phone light.
Nigga, what did my dad say?
I was just playing your dad.
Don't I didn't text you, bro. First off, you look like his dad, but you're not his dad.
Right here, bro. I want to see how I look for now.
Where?
Nigga. Nigga nervous. How are y'all nervous? Y'all not even one doing it.
Aww.
Shit don't even make no sense. What the fuck are these niggas, bro?
Hey, come here, let me tell you something. Come here.
No, I'm gonna have to smack that fire your ass, bro. Oh yeah, let's go get a side. Hey, come on, nigga.
Alright, y'all can see.
Wait. It was recorded?
Yeah. Niggas cranny like Mexicans right now.
That shit did not look. That shit did
should
not
just
look.
Shout out like Jesus when I say their name.
They don't know each other, so they can't say their name.
All right. I'm going to get to the questions.
Yeah, I don't even know why you did.
All right, so the first question I got for y'all. What's your dream significant
introduce
other?
Introduce themselves. Well, introduce them to the camera.
All right. Man. Introduce yourself to the camera. Don't say your name, though.
So how the fuck am I?
She knows his name.
What?
She just don't know who he is.
Oh yes, like introduce yourself. You can say your name all that.
Shit, my name Eli.
Yeah.
Shit, I don't know what else to say. Shit, what the fuck? Yeah, that's about it. That's my name.
My name's Malia. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's it.
Alright, shit show. Alright, so for first question, let's watch it go this way. Alright, so Eli, the first question for you I got, what's your dream significant other like? What's your dream girl basically?
My dream girl, shit. Yeah. She just gotta be on her shit, you know. Just, whatever she wanna do in life, just make sure she on that. Shit, really, that's all I can ask for, to be honest with you.
That's my love.
Alright, Malia. What's your dream boy?
Some fine shit.
Say it again.
Some fine shit.
Okay.
gay as fuck.
You want that shit, bro?
You bet the dick wrong. Oh my god.
All right, all right. Another question.
Oh god.
What's an ick and y'all like in a relationship for you? Like, what's a deal breaker?
Shit.
No, I'm gonna let her answer first. Right. Malia, yeah, I'm gonna let you answer first.
Oh, stink.
Alright.
Like going out a lot, like going out every night, and I'm talking about like going to parties and shit. Like that.
Yeah, yeah.
Like that. Can't be doing that. Can't go.
Alright, so off her voice, how would you describe, like, how do you think she look off her voice?
That's kinda hard to tell. Man, shit.
Like, what you think her skin complexion is? You think she's like 6 foot? You think she's 5'11"? You think she's 4'9"? You think she's brown skin? You think she's white?
5'4"? Okay. Brown skin. Okay, yeah. Let me just guess that.
All right, what about you, Millie? What you think, like, of his voice?
She already told me how he looked.
All right, so
dark skin with dreads. Basically, right?
But that's Atlanta.
What? That's Atlanta. That's the whole Atlanta.
Oh.
Oh my god. Okay.
All right, so I got a question. Off his voice, do you think he'll turn you on?
Can you speak again?
I don't know what shit.
Oh no.
You tripping, bro. You tripping.
Alright, you play with my buddy. That's
what I'm saying.
What you think, Elijah? Off of what you think she'll turn you on?
I ain't gonna say no. So yeah, I ain't met a girl that ain't got the voice that.
Alright, so Eli, what's your favorite position when it comes down to it? Like, right now as we speak, 10:30 p.m. at night.
Nigga, I ain't got no favorite position. I do every position.
What about you, Malia?
I haven't did shit, so I wouldn't know.
Yeah, I like that real.
Yeah.
Keep that shit
so
up.
So you're a virgin?
Yes.
Keep that up. All right. Shaq, offer y'all niggas $1 million right now. What you doing for it?
I'm sucking it. Shook.
Whoa. What the fuck you mean what we doing for it? I ain't doing it.
Well, you know you suck.
You bad joke. Horrible.
No, I'm just playing. All right, so why did y'all last relationship end? Like, or like y'all last talking stage? Like, why did it end for y'all to be right here? Because I'm pretty sure if y'all were dealing with somebody, y'all would not be right here.
It's never over.
She belongs to the streets.
What happened?
What?
What'd you say?
What you mean?
I said.
What
did you say?
Nah, hell no.
I said, why
I'm not going?
Well, what you say?
I'm not going.
What?
Yeah.
What you say?
It's never over.
Oh my god.
Man.
Is it gentlemen?
No, over with.
Oh my oh, god. Alright, so what about you, Elijah?
Over with, Elijah.
You know how that shit goes.
Shit. We ain't making past the arguing stage.
I real.
So shit, you buck up like that.
I fuck with that, I real.
Yeah. Nah, shit get.
Off the voice, smash your pass. You first, Malia.
I really gotta go based off face, cause like, I don't know.
Alright, what we doing off his voice today? Off that man voice.
Speak again.
Busy. Asia. G.
Do you got braces?
No.
You got a gap?
Yeah, kind of. A little bit.
I don't know. It's in the middle.
Alright, so about you? I thought, would you smash or pass?
I'm gonna give it a benefit of the doubt, I'll smash.
Not real. Off your body count, what can y'all buy? What can you buy off your body count? What can you buy off your body count, Elijah?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Yeah, Elijah.
What can you buy off that body count?
Y'all niggas, oh my god.
What can you buy
off
your body count,
dude? Damn.
What can you buy off your body count, sir?
Oh shit. Amina. Damn, y'all put me on the spot. I don't even know what.
Yeah, it must be high.
Nah, it ain't high. Shit, like, Amina. 2 for 3.
Yeah.
Nigga, let me be.
Alright, 2 for 3.
Nigga, boy, that's okay.
That's like 398, right?
That's 3 something. 398. Time out.
Oh,
damn. Damn, why the fuck you know that shit like that?
You know you want to bet, too.
You know you want to bet on that. You know you want to bet.
So, a 2 for 3.
A 2 for 3. Yeah. And a large drink.
Large.
That's like $7, ain't it?
What? That's a lot of money.
A large drink?
How old are you?
18. Gonna be 19.
All right, bet.
That's an old question. Oh my god!
All right, Malia, what's your ideal first date?
It depends. It depends on the vibe, like. But like, dinner, and then like a movie, I guess.
Some cool shit. How about you?
Shit. To be honest, I wanna go to your third spot. I ain't never been there. I'm going on date there. Your third spot.
That's just so
hard. I picked these as one of them too.
Alright. So since you're speaking on a date, so if y'all were in your hometown right now, where would you take your significant other on a date? So like what would you take him on a date, what would you take her on a date? In y'all hometown though, in y'all own hometown.
Damn, that's hard. Either an NBA game, a Lakers game, or like. But why you? Oh my gosh!
I'm only. What about you?
Probably like a Hawks game or like.
That is a cool thing.
A car show.
Alright.
First, you know what I'm gonna
go. Alright, so look. It's gonna get hot right now. Right, we finna step out the car and we're gonna give y'all a minute to talk. Nice. 60 seconds, alright?
Alright.
We'll be back. How much that time when we all get out the car?
Well, just close the door and we're gonna know that we got out
there. Wait, do we take the blindfolds off?
No.
Okay.
Alright, it starts now.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, so you from Atlanta?
Yeah.
So you from Atlanta?
Downtown.
Okay. So you graduated 2023?
No, I'm graduating 2024.
Oh, you graduated 2024. Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
When
okay.
You graduated?
I graduated in 2023. Freshman in college.
What college you go to?
I go to Gordon right now, but I'm end up transferring.
Why?
Cause I don't really fuck Gordon like that. I'm just transfer probably like Albany for Valley. I wanna see what HBCU talking about. No. What you planning on doing after high school?
I'm going to school.
You going to school? What you majoring in?
I'm supposed to be majoring in like chemistry, biology.
Oh shit. So you fuck with that shit?
Yeah.
You love it?
Well, I want to be like a pediatric nurse.
Damn. For real? So like, I ain't gonna lie to you. I did just hear what you said. So you still fuck with your ex?
No.
So after this, if you get right, you ain't gonna be fucking with your ex like that.
Mm-hmm. Y'all over with.
Damn!
That was quick.
Nigga, we was in the middle.
Me and Combo.
Exactly.
Y'all over with.